Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you guys some bathroom building hacks in Adopt Me.
I'm a part of this video, so I'm here.
Before we start, I want to tell you that I also noted the timeline of every hack, color code, and thing to make the building easier in the description. You can check it. Now let's get started. If you make the string shorter, it may look prettier than mine. Place the metal board in the middle. I use the lighter pink for the inner. I just cover the bottom surface, you can skip to 553. I just cover the bottom surface, you can skip to 553. I don't write on the board because the board makes black text. You can also make the soap holder with the same method. I add some glass sphere to make bubbles. This is the soap in other players' view. Place the duck into any bathtub that you want. Cutie white with ducky. I set the bathtub first to determine the height of the bottle location. I use the barrier to fix the height that I'ma use for the next things. Place the disc on top. Move this one higher a bit, if it's too small, not high enough, you can buy one more the cylindrical beam. Finally, you place the chopping board to make it look like the lotion pump. Now we place the hot tub to see the result. This is also the end of the video. See you next time.